many have been asking who will be India's next cricket coach, and it looks like the process has now officially begun with the BCCI CEO Rahul Johri stepping in and seeking for a meeting with the advisory committee. The meeting will take place soon after India's match with Sri Lanka. In fact, the meeting is expected to be convened by the BCCI CEO with the advisory committee comprising of Sachin Tendulkar, Sourav Ganguly and DVS Laxman. The idea is to pick the brains of the three key members of the committee. It's usually done to bring the three members together so that they can decide on the appointment of India's new cricket coach after the ICC Champions Trophy or whether current coach Anil Kumble continues. They will not interview candidates yet though, that's at a much later stage.